What would you like to say?
Go ahead, tell her.
I feel awful about this. I did not see the man. I certainly did not intend to hit him. I did not know I hit him. There's not a scratch on my car. I only knew that I hit him when I got home and I answered the phone and I got a death threat. And since then, I've gotten at least 40 death threats. And I'm just really sorry about this, but I'm not a bad man. And I certainly didn't intend to do this.
Can you take us, what were you doing on Natchez Trace?
I was just driving on Natchez Trace. You can hear the phone rings about every three minutes. I was just driving on Natchez Trace to relax.
And you didn't see them at all?
No, there are bikes all over the place, and I didn't see him. I don't know, you know, I have a Volvo and it has a blind spot, I guess.
I guess the question people are going to be asking now is, the video shows you keep going, why didn't you stop?
Because I didn't know I hit him. I didn't know I hit anyone. As I said, there's not a scratch on my car. I might have had the radio on. And I didn't know what happened until I got home and people were making death threats to me on my phone.
What's happened?
Perhaps you haven't been telling the truth, Pinocchio.
Perhaps.
Oh, but I have. Every single word. Oh, please help me. I'm awful sorry.
You see, Pinocchio, a lie keeps growing and growing until it's as plain as the nose on your face.
She's right, Pinocchio. You better come clean.
I'll never lie again. Honest, I won't.
Please, Your Honor. Miss Fairy, give him another chance. For my sake, will you?
Well, I'll forgive you this once. But remember, a boy who won't be good might just as well be made of wood.